Now to some breaking news. A mass shooting has occurred at the Melbourne airport this morning. Authorities have barricaded the entire airport, denying any access. All flights have been cancelled indefinitely. We have not received an identification of the suspect. However, we've been told that the gunman is a former employee at the Melbourne airport. I have just been told that at this stage there are 15 confirmed dead and over a dozen injured. We'll cross over to Michael, who's on location.